I just want to let you know, jail's not that bad. It sucks, but it's not the worst thing ever, you know. So don't fret if that. I hope it doesn't happen, but if it does happen, it's not that
Good to know.
Sam? Sam?
Yeah, success on the field is very important, but I think success off the field is equally as important too. And I think I really, as my priorities have changed over the years, I love playing football. That's been amazing, but I love having an amazing wife that, supports me every step of the way, that I've got, beautiful children to go home to. And, we can do things like this where we can talk about, because of maybe one success in one area of life, we're able to, form other relationships where that can have more meaningful impact in different ways to different parts of the community. So.
But Sam is not a traditional billionaire because he believes in the concept of earn to give, which means his goal as a human is to make as much money as possible just to give it away. Earn to give. And that's exactly what he's doing.
What's up, guys? I'm here with my boy Sam from FTX. We're at Crypto Bahamas Conference. We're going to start the day. We're going to do some TikToks for you guys. And it's going to be an amazing day. We'll get started. We'll do a get ready with me. Sam, where are you going?
Dentist. This guy. First, even if you wanted to come back, we wouldn't take you.
Yes, you would.
Yeah,
Yeah, we
we
would.
You're right, we would. What's up?
I'm getting into crypto.
With FTX. You in?
We're providing gives 360-degree access to the crypto markets with the ability to trade everything from alts to DeFi. I believe I'm in, but still hate you.
Understood.
Take care. Best of the family.
You don't need a flamethrower to buy, sell, or trade Bitcoin and crypto safely. You just need FTX.
I'm reloaded. I'm reloaded.
I'm in.
I'm in.
Yeah, I don't think so. And I'm never wrong about this stuff. Never.
No retirement in my future. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.